I forgot. Yeah, when we was over. I was at Burt School till junior high. And then we was on the first wave of desegregation when we went to Franklin for junior high school on Port Gay Street.
I guess that would be a thing happening as you were going to school. Okay. Would, did that any create any intense moments, if you will?
No, I got into one fight. But that's just my boy around testing everybody.
It's gotta be somebody, huh?